It's funny now because exactly 1 year ago, I did a program that was reported to the Broadcasting Commission. And I just know that this one is going to be reported to, you know. And it's exactly 1 year, you know. Trouble no set like rain. Hello, Hotep?
Morning, warrior, Pabu, Wagwan.
Morning. You tell me, Wagwan.
There, man, how you do?
We're up on the battlefront, you know. You know, we're giddy on boot.
Well, that is good to hear, because they are listening as usual.
Yeah.
And here I ask and I say, well, the people, them, well, the talker, them there, you know, so as a talker, they don't know nothing to make present, you see me?
Yeah, I don't do what I ask for still.
Well, yeah, I do and I talk. Just to officially introduce myself, this is Queen Africa, the only one, you see?
I'm a lie.
Yeah, man.
No, it took me a long time. There's no way I would have recognized you, Queen Africa. No way. You pulled something for me right there, so.
Well, when we do is take a 6 month break from the grid. You see me?
Yes.
Six months now. We never got them Silicon Valley and them algorithms little bit on coming and nature. You see me? So me hear the eye, them a cry out and I say, Wagwan, you know?
Yes.
And we know Wagwan. I just have to just call in and just let them know, say, I don't know, different to go on from what plan. So,
well, that's the point, you know, Queen Africa. That is the point.
Action is concerned, you see me?
Hold on a little bit now. I'm going at that. Talk a little bit more about what plan.
Well, what plan is human domination in a Kabu. Because you have some human who feel like them have got to. And so, therefore, them feel like them have the powers to do as them like.
Mm-hmm.
And the only thing, the atoms never give them the power to do was to blow a bread.
Mm.
So because them couldn't blow a bread, they must figure out how to intercept it.
Mm-hmm.
And that is the greatest thing with all human trade. All the one them we are doing, them are doing. That's why enough of them don't want to take it something, because it comes with mass death.
Mm-hmm.
But they are quick to use it to intimidate and to drive you away into a spirit of fear.
Right.
So we just have to make the world know, say, I and I don't know fear as the original Jamaican spirit.
Right.
You see me? Serious. I and I, they are watching and observe and a ball in our belly, car. We see, say. Yeah, I remember 2019, Rebel Salute.
Remind me.
When the spirit of the Most High walked through the venue via Queen Africa and begged the people them to pay attention to the changes we have come. Because it wasn't going to be normal changes. It wasn't going to be earthly changes. It was going to be man against God changes. It frees over as usual, because you don't know, and I never take no title as no prophet.
You see, that's the thing, you know. Well, you see, Africa, that's a point that I'm making, you know, is that when you, and it's not even about being, it's the spirituality of it, it's the ability for stop for a moment and for get in touch with the universe, and for understand, and for be a deep thinker too, which we are talking about in this space, but also to communicate that. And upon communicating that is the ability for continue to speak that into truth in the spaces in which you are, which you continue to do. Whether anybody want to listen, yes or no. But
you,
many persons like yourself,
we're
doing that.
One of the things I want to say to my nation this morning, fellow Jamaicans, is that today is a full moon, the 28th of March.
I saw that this morning.
Today.
Yeah. Beautiful moon this morning.
Yeah, it's not only full today, but there's an energy that is happening around it as well, where it is affecting us as humans. It can affect you in a loving way, and it can affect you in a war somewhere.
True.
So you can maybe feel for war, or you maybe feel for love it. Want to pay attention to the energies, pay attention to how we are feel.
Right.
Because it all start there. You know what I mean?
True.
If you pay attention, all the families who they want now, husband and wife, we not love each other, we love each other, families, we hate each other, we don't like each other, and end up I go dead warm now. The system I go only benefit off of your pain.
Mm-hmm.
They might benefit off of your anguish.
Mm-hmm.
They might benefit off of your fear.
Mm-hmm.
They might benefit off of your disconnect with your Almighty Creator.
Mm-hmm.
Seize the moment. Seize the moment with your family.
Mm-hmm.
To find God inside it.
Mm-hmm.
Find God in yourself. Them say Easter this.
Mm-hmm.
If you know, say you love God to choose, Jamaica was always only depended upon the God Almighty Spirit, whoever you conceive or consider that God to be.
Mm-hmm.
Now is a moment when you can seize that as a nation,
mm-hmm.
seize that as a people, lock off on the phone a little bit, lock off on the TV a little bit. After Kabul done, lock off on
the yeah, I'm big here, go have a talk.
Listen to one another in our household. Talk to one another a little bit in our household.
Yes.
You know what I mean? Make a man. You know what I mean? It's hard and it's rough
to
forgive.
Mm-hmm.
And it's hard to say sorry sometimes.
Mm-hmm.
And it's hard to ask for forgiveness. But just try.
Yeah.
Jamaica, we are not this.
Mm-mm.
We are not this as a people. We could have never, ever come from which part we come from as a people and come reduced to this in front of the world. Fight for who we are as a people.
Mm-hmm.
You see what I'm saying?
Well said, Queen Africa. Yeah,
man. I'm just want Jamaica people to know, say, and I never, ever run away.
Yeah,
I'm a Jamaican for true.
Yes.
And all when time them no one recognize the spirit of Jamaica, who we are. We are gonna rise up from the dust, boy. And we want, and them say out of many one people, I'm one talk to two out of the many there.
Mm-hmm.
And it's the original Jamaicans them where did they here.
Mm-hmm.
Before evil, the African slave them did come.
Mm-hmm.
The new chief attack some things in need to talk the whole life. Some original Jamaican black people did their year before the transatlantic African slave them.
We came before Columbus.
And
we were here before Juan de Sierras and Juan de Bolas. You understand?
Treaty. With that sell out there,
yes.
And them sell out original Jamaican people and a laugh after we know.
Right.
And we want to see who left here. Who left here as offsprings of the belly burn.
Yes.
With them original Jamaican the field. We want to know if you remember where them original Jamaicans they do for uno.
Mm-hmm.
Make uno offsprings them telling us say, are we saved uno from the English?
Mm-hmm.
The original Jamaicans.
Before saved. Time.
the slaves them from the English
enslaved.
And them turned them back from we know. And I sell out the rest of we were left here.
The enslaved.
So, the slave masters them.
Yeah.
I may ask you.
We do not recognize the Maroons. We do not recognize. But we're going to have to call. We're going to have to call a spade in many ways in our Queen Africa.
Yes.
One of the things we're going to have to say is that the Maroon Treaty. We do not recognize that Kodjo Treaty. And I speak from a place of authority. You understand? As an African in Jamaica, that we do not recognize that. The new chief that you reference must also let go of the Queen, because I think they're lying, telling a lie on him, where he's supporting the Queen and him defending the Queen and all of that. We're gonna have to have a talk
then
with those.
Them need to come talk to the original Jamaicans, them with them fellows, that them are joking at them, and now what them are crime and violence against each other while everybody
it's
drive along at them AC car.
Yes.
And them and the rest of them are dead.
The spirit of the Maroon Treaty is alive in Jamaica, and that is what we have to pay attention to. You are
it
very right.
What them are doing to Jamaican
yes.
people.
Yeah.
It's unfair, and the Almighty not sleep. And all of who think that them can't come send more come a people yard and intimidate people and talk up in a people. Yeah, we don't know original Jamaican people. If you're there in the crowd, put up your hand. We don't know intimidation.
All right. Queen Africa, I couldn't say it better now. It's a whole heap of things you say, including understanding the energies of the time. Full moon. And it's gonna pull on you, and especially to our sisters who are listening. It's gonna pull on you in many ways. tap into the nature. Thank you so much. Give thanks, Queen, my sister, my friend. Give thanks.